Hi everyone. In this video, I'm going to answer the question, which stock is the better buy, Tesla, ChargePoint, or Plug and Power? Is it better to buy the leading EV company or to buy these charging stocks, these energy stocks? Which one could better reward investors in the long run? I'm going to compare these three stocks on four different metrics, starting with revenue growth. So let's get right into it. Of course, the highest, fastest growing stock is ChargePoint, growing at 92.73% in its most recent quarter. And it's actually increasing its revenue growth while Plug and Power and Tesla are kind of decelerating revenue growth. Tesla coming in at 37.24% and Plug and Power at 31.06% in its most recent quarter. The next one I wanted to look at is the operating profit margin for the trailing 12 months. And according to this metric, Tesla is way in the advantage here at 16.98% operating margin and increasing. ChargePoint had been decreasing and now is increasing, but still negative 86.85% trailing 12-month operating margin. Plug and Power, negative 99.05% operating profit margin. It remains to be seen when or if these energy companies would ever become profitable in terms of this metric. The next metric I wanted to compare these three on is cash flow from operations to sales. I want to see how much of sales are these companies turning into cash flow from operations, if any. Tesla, again, has done an excellent job boosting this metric, 18.07% in its trailing 12 months. Meanwhile, ChargePoint at negative 67.09%. That means out of every $100 in sales that ChargePoint is generating, it's costing the company $167 in cash. So it's costing the company $167 in cash to generate $100 in sales. That's not very good. And Plug and Power is even worse in this metric at negative 82.75%. And so these companies, I understand they're still scaling. They're trying to blanket the world with their products. And then at certain scale, they're going to reach profitability. That may or may not happen. And that's a risky proposition, right? Especially when you're comparing these two with a company like Tesla that's already proven that it can execute the growth at scale, the profitability at scale that is so difficult and so challenging to achieve, right? So many companies try this and very few end up achieving this feat. And Tesla's already done that. It's already proven itself to you. So Tesla is in the advantage across this metric and in the operating margin, while it is growing revenue slower than ChargePoint might be. Finally, I wanted to compare these three stocks on valuation. We know that Tesla is further ahead in profitability and operating margin, but do investors have to pay a significant premium valuation for Tesla? And according to this metric, the answer is no. The answer is no. Tesla is trading at a forward price to sales ratio of 6.2, the same as the same valuation as Plug and Power at 6.2. Meanwhile, you're getting a company that's already proven itself at scale, and you're just paying a little bit more than ChargePoint at a price to sales of 5.2. So you're not paying that much more for Tesla, for a proven business at scale, delivering excellent profit margins, delivering excellent cash flow from operations, compared to these other two companies that have excellent long-term potential, right? But they haven't yet proven that this is going to be a sustainable business, that they're going to reach the scale that's going to deliver excellent profits and excellent cash flows. So for that reason, if I had to pick one of these three stocks to buy right now, I would go with Tesla. Tesla is the best stock to buy between these three right now. All right. So that's all I've got for this video. As always, I truly appreciate your viewership. I know you could be doing a lot of things right now, but you're choosing to watch this video, and I'm grateful for that. In fact, I'm not even going to ask you to subscribe or to hit the like button or anything like that, because just your viewership alone is enough of a reward for me. I'm not going to ask for another reward. You've already given me your attention, and I'm grateful for that. Thank you, and I hope to see you next time. I want to thank The Motley Fool for sponsoring this video. Visit fool.com/Parkev for the 10 best stocks to buy now.